This video shows how to ensure color consistency between prints despite all the variable factors in the hardware, i.e. printhead unit, printhead life, printer unit, etc. for a given substrate profile. This video contains two different sections. The first one explains how to get the best color consistency in a single printer over time. The second one explains how to get the best possible color match between different printers. The purpose of color calibration is to produce consistent colors with the specific printhead inks and substrate that you are using, and in your particular environmental conditions. After color calibration, you can expect to get very similar prints from your printer on different occasions. When a job is sent to the printer from the software RIP, it goes through the standard color pipeline before being printed. The printed plot may be different depending on the status of the printheads, inks, and substrate. The printheads, inks, or substrate drifts can be compensated at the color calibration and linearization pipeline step by recalculating the color table to match a color reference. That's why after running the color calibration process on your printer, you can expect to get very similar prints on different occasions. The color calibration process does not work with the generic presets because they must be kept as a template to clone in the future without any embedded color reference. If you want to use the settings of a generic profile, you must create a copy and apply the color calibration process to the copy. HP recommends using always the best possible substrate preset for each substrate. Anyway, if you use the same preset for different physical substrates, always use the same physical substrate to run the color calibration because the white of the substrate is part of the color reference. The color calibration is valid for all the print modes of the calibrated substrate preset. Each substrate preset must be calibrated independently. The fact that one substrate preset is color calibrated doesn't imply that the rest of the substrate presets are also calibrated. For the purpose of this demonstration, the generic self-adhesive final preset is cloned and named as My Sav. Just after cloning or installing a substrate preset on the printer, the status of the color calibration for the substrate preset will be recommended or obsolete. After cloning or installing a substrate preset, and before starting to use it, always run the color calibration. Select the icon, then Image Quality Maintenance, Color Calibration, and finally Calibrate. Confirm that the color calibration status is OK before starting to use the new substrate preset. Now the calibration table has been recalculated to match the color reference of the substrate preset, taking into account the status of the printheads in the unit. In future, you will get the same colors when using this substrate preset just by running the color calibration. HP recommends running color calibration. When the color calibration status is not OK, this happens, for example, when one or more printheads have been changed, or when the color is not the expected one and you want to return to the color reference. This section explains the process to follow in order to have a good color consistency between different printers. The described process will not work with Latex 315 or Latex 335 printers. It only works with Latex 365 printers. Follow the next steps if you want to reproduce the same color in printer B as in printer A for a given substrate. For this demonstration, we will continue using MySav substrate preset. Choose printer A to be the reference printer and use it to perform color calibration on the substrate preset you want to use. The calibration table has been recalculated to compensate the status of the printheads installed in printer A. From printer A embedded web server, export the calibrated substrate preset. The printer A color reference and conversion table will be included in the generated printer A mysav.oms package. From printer B's embedded web server, import the printer A mysav.oms substrate preset into printer B. Color calibrate the preset in printer B. The conversion table will be recalculated to match the printer A color reference, taking into account the status of the printheads installed in printer B. Colors printed with printer A and printer B on the substrate should now be very similar. If after some months the color difference between the printers is not acceptable, run color calibration on both printers to return to the original printer A color reference. You can find additional helpful videos at www.hp.com/support videos and on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/HP Support Advanced.